Hello, welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Dogadur. For Sauron and the One Ring, we shall fight all that is good, destroy it, and bring shadow to the land. Cannot wait. So we have an invasion over here on Karas Gardhan. Yes, we have 5 more turns to join this here invasion, so I'm going to wait a smidge longer on moving on it, or joining up. We have at least a few men here. I think that's just enough if I take the whole army to start the invasion. We'll have to grab some more men next turn, so we'll have the time. I bought a couple hunting lodges, and hopefully that can help suffice with some money, since we have not much. I really need that bank to rob. Somewhere in Middle Earth, there must be a bank to rob. Hey, what you doing there? What you doing?
I would advise you to listen to us this day.
Oh, you want a ceasefire, do you now? Yes, oh, somehow I turned into a dwarven Scottish guy. Andunafel the Quiet. Andunafel. You know what? Will you pay me for this? Because I really don't care about fighting cause of doomed dwarves. Let me see here. It's generous. Yes, I will take a, is it 500? Oh, still generous. Okay. Let's just bump it up to a G then.
I accept it. Another proposition for us, eh?
But seems barely accepted. Thank you, dwarven buddies. Thank you. Thank you very much indeed. I need that cash. I need that cash. I need that cash, cash, cash. Oh, wow, they've already started the siege. Misty Mountain, you gung-ho bastards, you. Wow. Edoras is also sieged? Thrandall's Halls is also besieged? By who? By whom?
What is it you wish to discuss?
Would I like to acquire some chain with Dunedain, please? Mm-hmm.
Another proposition.
And I'm going to take some of your money.
This is what I know. Have it.
It's good. Well, give me your cash.
Farewell.
I don't care what you see. I see everything. I am the one eye all seeing.
Actually, not anymore, am I? We talked to the elves. We did. I could talk to the free peoples. We're pretty close. So I might as well get to trade with them and then bounce back to the Misty. I mean, I bet the trade from Bree's probably worth more than trade from. Let's see. That's that one place. Maybe we can go over here and get lucky. Relations with the Northern Dunedain are good. Well, that's awkward. Hostilities cease, but it was worth the coin, the great, great one. It was worth the money. We are poor, and we need all the coin we can get. So I can buy hosts. Some maulers and some hoost, and we have one guy that's going to shoot those funky arrows. I guess the poison's good. I don't really know how much marauders. Oh, they're marauders. I almost got my games mixed up. I was playing StarCraft 2 last night. Then playing back through the actual main campaign for StarCraft 2. I wanted to, I don't know, for some reason I just had this, this desire to see Marines unloading countless amounts of ammunition against Zergling. It's just kind of fun. I was thinking Marauder of that game, but it is Marauders in this game as well. And it's kind of funny. So we'll buy up some more soldiers, right? I have no idea what they have. The only reason we can see this is because of our cool watchtower. We don't have enough sight, though. Oh my gosh, they have Cav? Loyon Lances and Loyon Scouts. I remember when I played this campaign that the stables, getting those units, it took a long time to recruit. And then I remember not really even using the Cav so much. I think maybe trying to use missile Cav somewhat, but for the most part, man, I just had countless slews of archers. Alright, my plan was to try and bribe one of these, this guy's the same. Let's just see. Entire army will join your faction. That's cool. Just rejected. Alright, with only 1,800 coin on hand, I'll probably need at least 5,000 to make an offer worthwhile to him. So we'll see. We briefly saw over here. No problem. 3 units. 4 and 3 units as well. So I'm going to keep with the spy down here. We know there's another settlement. I believe like right here, right? Because the border, there has to be. Yeah, it's got to be. That's right. That's the mission I was supposed to have to. That's right. Hey, no. Yeah, you're. Oh, you're right there. Okay. No good. That's gonna work. We'll do the thing, and that's good though because that means my border is not the most threatened, at least by the Vale of Anduin. And I also know that if they have some issues going on up here, then somehow Misty Mountain have to be attacking them. I don't know how, but somehow the Misty Mountain must be launching assaults through here. Which is very strange indeed. But at least they're being preoccupied. Plus, this guy somehow made it through. I don't know how his... He had more... He's over here, about 7. So somehow he lost men. Maybe retreated. Oh. Attacking there would be wise. That's good. Protect my border, Rune. Go for it. Do everything you can, my friend. So more infantry then. We should stick with I mean, these guys are better, right, than the Maulers, and it's just 5 coin difference. These actually cost more originally. I mean, 6, 3, 8, 5, 6. I mean, that yay for the charge, but then 1 stat less on both, but they are effective against armor. I mean, you definitely want 1 or 2. But I think I need some hosts to actually just hold the main line. So we'll take... Ah, hell, screw it. We'll just take them all. 2 Maulers, 3 hosts. We'll spend all the cash monies. We'll make our army next turn because we'll be kicked into the upkeep for a couple of those units, I think, right? We have 7 that we can put in here, I believe, was what we counted last time. So we'll have to maintain here, because we're at that mark right now. So those guys coming out will cost us some money, which is okay. But we'll join the invasion, and then we'll be back to free upkeep, and hopefully we can help out or something here. I can also borrow these 2 guys to join the invasion. Not that that's a lot, but it's still... I mean, if we take Karas Galdahad, or at least someone takes it, that's that. I mean, a huge threat alleviated right off the bat. And to wipe these elves out quickly might be a really wise choice. Because then, if we have alliance with the, or not alliance, but we have trade rights now with the dwarves, they wanted a ceasefire to start with, which would lead me to suspect they don't really want to war. Plus, I know they're not the most aggressive faction. In our Gondor campaign, they did attack north through the Misty Mountain, but I think we could maybe have that hold off with some kind of peace. Just for now. Then we have him up here, which needs to go and do some more damage. I'm gonna stick you. We need to get to this place as well. Well, we'll see. We might just have to go for the invasion now, but also I guess taking Rosgabibbelin is our mission. For 1,500 coin, that's actually a wise choice indeed as well. We already are at war with them, so there's no loss here. I think I just want to know what's there before I send my guy. So if we can get the spy down there and figure some things out, that would be helpful. Where did I send my other... I did have a second diplomat. I can't remember where... Where did you go, my friend?
At your service.
Hello?
Yes, Lord.
Oh yeah, you're right here trying to bribe... Oh, that's not good. I can't sit here and waste time trying to bribe that. We already have negotiation with Rune and Mordor. I was going to go talk... Wait, did I already talk to all of them? Yeah, I did. Did I? Dwarves. Yeah, because I just got the Cause of Doom. We already talked to... Let's see. Dale. No, we didn't. Oh, so go... I must have cheated back in here after talking to the Vale of Dorwinian. Right? I negotiated with you. Yeah. So I didn't talk to them. I didn't go talk to the dwarves up north then. Wolves there, boy. No. All right. So two more factions, go communicate with them. That makes more sense. Another guy's off to the other side. All right, here we go. Onward, my friends. Onward for the invasion we must kill. We must kill them all. Oh, and they're leaving. Oh, jeez. Well, hopefully they did some damage. I mean, that sucks, though. We were really going to need some other armies to come help. Bum, bum, bum. We are close enough to the city, though. I wonder if, Yeah, because, I mean, this is no help, right? And, we don't see anything else. Just blind. We're blind, sir!
At once.
Yeah, free peoples.
Yes.
I see your border.
Without question, my lord.
I see your...
Yes. Continuing tomorrow.
Ah, yes, there's a city over here. The hunting lodge has been complete. I wonder if we should go take Roskabibble before we join the invasion. Three turns. It's going to be close. But... I mean, basically, I'm looking to leave that stalker behind, and that's that. I mean, let's get you down here. Oh, it's still... Is it a village? Man, it's probably a village. I bet we don't even need that much to take it. Oh, wow. Wait, and he makes it there almost in one turn. I wonder if it's worth me just looking at it. How far can the troops go? They can make it to here in the trees. So if I send them to here, wonder if I can actually see through the trees. We still have a lot of move points afterwards if I want to move him back and or... Yeah, let's just... So, to here. Right between... Oh, perfect. Alright, so it's a village... I can't go one turn, but it's just it's an easy take. We'll do that for the money. I can afford to buy somebody else to stick around. Here, let's just grab a stalker to hold the fort down, and then let's send these two plus them. Okay, that should be more than enough to deal with that. I mean, basically he does all the work, but you know, if we draw them out right with the missile, they lose their morale and he eats them alive. It's a pretty good tactic. So we can take Roskabibble. I'll leave all four units. We'll return with the chieftain Hormoroth, and then we'll pick up all of these guys and we'll head out, which should be just enough men to make the invasion. And so that'll be those two turns left. I mean, we could even wait till the next turn if we want. It's kind of cutting it close, but at least we'll have 1500 from this. So we'll be able to keep moving forward with some production, which will help. We have one more turn for another hunting lodge. It'll help a little bit more, another like 80 or so coin a turn. Now we're really looking for some help because there's no way my army, this right here, is going to deal with that. Knowing they don't have a wall like that, we know we can shoot straight into their facility. There's no cover for them. We can actually even shoot. I mean, it's in our favor to shoot because the arrows are hitting at the top of their arc at a low, low, low horizontal shot up because it's a slight hill. All of their troops will be slightly angled in a stadium-styled seating. I mean, remember all the times I defended Karas Galdahan? And your archers, even the missed shots, it's just, I don't know. I like shooting into a slight hill. It works really well with the Medieval 2 engine. I have never, ever been so concerned about fighting at the bottom of a hill, usually, if you have missile power. It's just almost, you can sit at the bottom and let them come down, because you just rail them. Plus, with your infantry fight, you're still, yep. It's worked plenty of times. The only time it hasn't worked was when we lost our peacekeepers against those... Freaking against these bastards, those maulers up that hill that one time. That was the only time I've seen it down that my men suffer in such a way. I had no archer support, and it made sense. So I could even grab one more unit. We have the free upkeep. It doesn't matter. Let's take some old book. Yeah, I'll buy him. That two turns won't even matter. But we have 7 units of free upkeep, so we can always buy army in Dolgadur there for the time being. Ah, look at that little wee elf walking off in the distance, making himself quite the easy target to prey upon. Ah, Misty Mountain has returned with another army. How are they managing to combat both elves up on the north and down here? It's a little out of control. These guys have bolstered. I don't like that. If I send him out, chances are he probably gets caught. I was going to put a watchtower here, but that army is right there. I mean, I'm not going to be able to bribe these bastards. I'm going to have to just take these 3 guys and go kill them. Woodland Realms, poor Mirkwood Stalker. Hunting Lodge has been complete, and a whopping 500 coin. Alright, so let's get our 1500, take the settlement. 4 units. Still 9 here. Okay, still not seeing any other invasion armies. No help there. Hello, Bree. Alright, cool. Look at that. These custom settlements here on the campaign map are awesome. It's a Baggins Hill. Hill of Baggins, under the hill Baggins. It's funny that they have wall. They have wall in Bree. Oh, yeah, Bree did. Right, I'm thinking of down here. Yes, Bree. Yes, we have some room for hobbitses still. I'm willing to offer up my information. Because I need all that coin. The pleasure was all yours, I guess. Did you give me some hospitality or something? How about we go to... Well, we should continue on this garbage way, huh? Because we can get these other elves over here. I mean, we're never going to battle them. We might as well go get trade with them. Damn, so many turns. To go back, still here in Misty Mountains far, to go talk to Angmar's far. It won't matter. Onward.
Yes.
The Shire.
Continuing tomorrow.
To the Shire, sir.
Can I help, my lord?
We go find the Shire people.
Yes.
Rats, I didn't bump into anybody.
Continuing tomorrow.
For more wine. More wine. We need our wine. Muckwood.
Listen up,
ye. Well, should I put a watchtower here before I push through? No, I'll just put one up here. Won't matter, right? 6-7 ratio. Magon. 25 attack. That'll be interesting. That's going to be interesting. Those guys have a sweet-ass attack. Oh, man. Adept at hiding wood skilled against mounts. Effective against armor. Reliable in woods. Frightened nearby enemies. See morale below. Been a powerful charge. This is going to be interesting. I'm going to really have to try and work the morale system here. This is going to be really interesting. I'm in. I'm trying it. How can we manipulate the situation to make it so that attack is 15 defense, right? It's not an unbeatable amount of defense. It's good. No, we don't have the units that are really here for it, but we're hoping that the charge attack... Oh, shut up. Just shut the front door. This is their village? They've changed Rosgabibble to not even a village? So, when we take this place, we'll just walk away afterwards, right? Because who the hell cares? Hey, what's this mountain? That's distracting, I know, but what's that mountain? Because we were right in the middle of flatlands, and then it should go to the water, if anything. I mean, there was no mountain. The thing is huge. Alright, anyways, back to the task at hand. So we have these dirty... Where am I? I don't even... Where the hell's my men at? Here we go. So it doesn't really matter which way we go, right? Although, I'm thinking let's maybe get out of... There's no out of the trees. I think this side's a little bit less covered in trees over here. I'm curious to see how aggressive they may be. Yeah, I'm going over here. I'm going to try and move to the right a little bit and not have trees in my way. How aggressive will they be? Will they come out of their little... their place here? Alright, so we're moving over here. Just move here and here. And we'll attack from this side so I can see everything. Who's on which side, actually, here? Let's see. Veilsman Infantry. Okay. Oh, gosh. At least there's only, like, what, 20 of them? Maybe 30? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. All right, so maybe there's 45? Shut up. Shut up. 2 units of spears. For a minute, I thought you were Princess Leia. You get what I'm... little bun hair? Okay. Anyways. Yo, lack of archers. Come here. I'm gonna go for a cap charge right into the general. He probably won't die, but hey. Guys, go over here. Maybe you can hide. Stalkers over here. Okay. Well, should probably try and start weakening them. Let's move up. Let's see if they move at all. Took a couple volleys here. See if they can get someone to come out after me. Hey, my own, pull it on. Who are you gonna shoot at? All right, here you go. They're spreading out. There we go. Okay. Come on out of that there flag zone. Come on. Leave the flag. What is this? Skin changers are rushing. They're shaking though. Now move your general out to that flank. Perfect. Concentrate at the other spearmen, please. Put them right out there. Go, buddy. Go, go, go. Put yourself out there. No? Wrong way. He's still gonna be on that side, huh? Oh, damn it. Yeah! You stupid son of a bitch. Magor. Pff. I knew they'd be weak. You're weak, and I know it.
The battle is very much in our favor.
It was worth 4 Nazgul going down. Kidding me? So worth it. Just slaughtered those skin changers. 50% damage and a captain down. Alright, fall back. Hold on, we got to, they're all kinds of stretched out here. This isn't gonna work. I said stop shooting. I need to save your ammunition because we need them to come back out again so I can get a proper charge. I'll try and clean some of these guys up here, maybe. Beautiful. Just ran down all of those freaking guys that were trying to make it back. Excellent. Alright. Fall back. Alright, here. Now, return. Give him one volley on the skin changer. Let's try and pull him out again. One volley, please. Lure them out into the shadow.
We're under attack.
Come on. No? Alright. I'll have to use the cav to do it. Here, hit this unit. It should be pretty square. Let's get moving. I'm gonna save your energy.
Yeah, probably didn't have to run that far away, but this will work. Okay, get him to turn and run. Whew. Try to wiggle your guys out so you don't lose any. There we go. Nicely done. Just walk it. See if we can... Come on. Come on. Join me. No? Alright, we'll just stand right here and see if we can lure you out then. Move these guys up. Forward, stalkers! I'll wait for my, my cheer again. Nazgul Screech. 23 skin changers, 76 medium infantry, and 90 of those guys. Oh, they're shaken inside? That's interesting. The missiles must still be having a slight effect on them. Alright, moving around infantry. I'm gonna try and get these guys to move. Change formation a little bit. Here, go over here. I mean, I guess. Hit him with another volley. That was not good to do in 6-speed. Stay in the wide formation, damn it. Alright, here comes the last volley. Oh, hit them. Oh, I'm so going for this counter charge. Oh, no, they failed. They didn't charge, you stupid Nazgul. Why? We had it. They were just chilling there. They stopped and you had the advantage and everything and you wasted it, you stupid bastards. How could you waste it like that? Oh. Unbelievable. Alright, turn around, reform some kind of way. You know what? Go in a tight-knit bunch. I don't care. Wedge formation it. There you go. Spreading out. Try and brace with this stupid axe. Yeah, like I said, 17 defense. Not unbreakable.
Continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
What is that? Alright, so we lost a few men here. Wavering infantry, let's see. Let's just go for it. Oh, is that just awesome? Go, Nazgul. Prepare. We'll be ready for the screech here. They're still fresh. Yes, lure them out. No? Which way are you standing, though? It's. Oh, look at it. It's like. Oh, we should probably form skill tree. Nope. Skill trim won't save you. Wow, I'm surprised they're actually staying up to these guys. A frontal charge? No, let's... Come here. Come around the side. Yeah, hurry up, hurry up. Damn it, hurry up. Oh, no, no, no. Don't kill my stalkers. Or here, actually, focus your charge there. Run them down. Oh, gosh. Damn it. Useless charge. Hit him. With the Nazgul scream, I'm surprised that guy lived. Or these guys didn't break. Alright, reform over here. Set up for another charge. We've surrounded these guys. There's no point hitting them again. There you go. Nice.
quartz spearmen living the longest here. Not the skin changer. It's awesome. Nice. Oh, there's one dude left, it looks like, on the mini-map. That's funny. Soldiers remaining zero, but... Well done, well done. Have no fear. The hunters actually killed 149? That's some of the best work the hunters have done. Maybe come the Nazgul charge, they left some wounded men. Well, I'm sorry, skin changer, but didn't help you here. Did not help you here. I'd get in there and slaughter thee. Kill 50 people? 15 coin. It's just like, it's not even worth. Nice. We have a little bit of action here. Leather Tanner. Forming. Fort Town Guardhouse. Raider Warband and Raider Skirmishers. Oh yeah, I haven't used these guys still yet. That'll be good. Some land clearance. And it's at 277, so it's got a long way to go. 1%. Might drop the tax rate here. Now the relations with them are crappy? That's funny. Oh, because they have an alliance with these people, of course. Three to command. Alright. Well, I don't like this over here, but like I said, the mission is still the same. And that would be to head down. Let's see, I guess we'll just go this way. And then next turn we'll pick up these guys and we'll see whatever way's fastest, I guess, here. Oh. Oh, wow. Wait, they changed this part of the map too. Oh my goodness. There's no... Because he's there, right? Okay, so there's one way in the north, one way now in the south, and one way on the west. There's no access to it from right here anymore. You can actually defend with three armies your two cities on these bridges as the elves now if you wanted. That's interesting. So I have to go all the way around. That takes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 turns. Or I can go this way and clearly be 1, 2, 3, and maybe on the fourth turn. Holy crap. So I should just move the army now and join up with him where he is. Because we'll be a turn ahead of the situation. Two turns to join the invasion. Alright. I mean, it doesn't really matter. They're free upkeep anyways, but... So move you guys out. Join the invasion. 500 coin. Get ready for fighting. All right, no extras. Kind of sucks, but we'll take you. And let's see. I know we have Warwick Breeder. No, I want something that's gonna help with some money. Do I have? Oh, let's save it for those mines. We have the corruption there. No. Oh, here we go. Hunting Lodge in the north. 39 coin. That'll work. Green exchange. Oh yeah, that's the faction leader. Oh yeah, we're sending our faction heir. That's right. Oh, we have a lot of archers here. Actually, get a host. A host. One host. Yeah, we should be making some decent money still. Ruskville makes a little bit of money. Cool. Alright, I'm going to wrap it up here, though. So thank you all for watching our episode of Mirkwood. Hope you guys are enjoying this campaign. As we continue, we will battle for Curse Galdahan with the Iron Invasion. And then continue moving up north. And I like the idea, from comment, was it from Teoscope? That, I should take these settlements from the Vale of Anduin on my side of the river, severely weakening them, and probably letting Misty Mountain take them out, but we should be able to move on these two factions quite easily, I think. And if we can get some reprieve and no attack here, and then we can focus all of our efforts north, because we'll have no enemies to the south. Except for Rohan, I guess, but no one wants to care about them. So stay tuned, anyone, and everyone, and I'm Snowhood, and I'll see you guys all in the next episode.